cryptographic hashes. So cryptographic hashes function, how they function. So we take the plain text actually. So whatever the plain text data of arbitrary length, we create a hash function. We put something in there, in like a mince machine, and a fixed length of hash value is generated. So basically, as you can see, this is a hash function, and based on the hash plain text message, which generated a hash actually here. So let's say the two people, Alex and Jeremy, they are trying to do some transaction over the internet. Alex wants to send 100 messages, $100. Okay. And this is the string it attached when it tried to send the message. But during the middle of that, somebody intercepted that and he added one more extra zero. And this is as a result, when he tried to calculate the hash, ending hash. So this initial hash is different than the calculated hash. It means the message has been tampered. The message has been changed in the transit path.